guys are watching Coventry City against Stoke City. Enjoy the video.
What is going on, guys? How are you all doing? Welcome to another match day experience on the channel. Today is FA Cup third round weekend, and I'm off to the Ricoh Arena for the first time to see Coventry City against Stoke City. Looking forward to this. This is my 73rd out of the 92, so really getting through them now. And yeah, today is the third round. And as you all know, I'm currently, might even be over halfway through now, the road to Wembley from the very start of the FA Cup all the way to the final in May. So today's the third round, getting a new ground off, which is awesome as well. And yeah, currently at the station waiting for Adam to come in from Wales, and then we'll make the journey up there. So yeah, looking forward to it. I think there's 12,000 tickets sold so far today. So yeah, really good crowd for Coventry anyway. Yeah, looking forward to it. I will make the journey and speak to you later.
This is pepperoni. This is salami.
That's the bridge. I go that way.
Yeah! So guys, I hope you did enjoy that match day experience. It was a really, really good day at the Ricoh Arena. So that's now 73 out of the 92 for me. Thoroughly deserved win for Coventry. Stoke were near, just above useless, to be fair. Mark Hughes is, I can't see him lasting much longer than this weekend. And yeah, they're through to the fourth round. Hopefully a big tie for them. Yeah, really enjoyed the Ricoh Arena. I know I went on probably a much better game than normal. Fingers crossed at some point they'll come into some new ownership. But yeah, I hope you have enjoyed. If you have, please do leave a like. If we could hit 200 likes on this video, that'd be fantastic. And I will see you next weekend when I'm off to... No idea where I'm off to next weekend. Possibly Cardiff against Sunderland and Barrytown. So two in a day next weekend. Yeah, please do leave a like, subscribe if you haven't already, and I'll see you next week.